So we wanted to document this trail for the last time, and we filmed it on Mountains and Mud 5. If you saw that, we filmed some of it there with Tahoe Films and Thomas Opry. But today we're going to document the whole darn thing for the last time. So,
all right, guys, we just made it up to the top of the. Well, some of us made it to the top of the really good trail.
What do you got to say? I'm going to Disneyland!
Okay, so this is the top of Red Mountain, but this is the signal house built around the turn of the century by the railroad. We'll head on into the spacious accommodations where some people are having lunch. Must have been a pretty harsh winter to have to spend the whole winter here. Going down the easy way. Okay, it doesn't seem like you're supposed to, but that's the trail down.
I'm still waiting for the top because I've seen the top from the top.
There's Cisco Grove Gas
Station. I didn't see a trail.
There's one there.
I just saw a drop off and a bunch of shales. So.
That's it. That's a trail.
That's a trail. Okay.
Yeah.
So what do you say? Let's do it.
And this is why
they call it the Billy Goat Trail, right? We do.
I love it, and I need it.
Hard to believe we were all the way up there, but we were. Sad to say that trail is gone forever, but I hope you guys enjoyed watching the video as much as we made like making it, and that's it. Thanks a lot.
That's the only way I feel comfortable. Well, I don't want to back off. That's my main problem.
Oh. So you feel like launching it over the roof of your truck is more apropos?
Yeah.
All right, make it happen.
That, ladies and gentlemen, is the redneck parking.
Well, nobody accused us of not being tree huggers. What are you guys doing?
Measuring for the chainsaw.
Oh.